Van Eyck had pegged the price of Cosmos by 2030 to be $140. He then says there's a possibility also of Cosmos going down to $1. Welcome to this news update for Cosmos. Van Eyck, a reputable platform, has come out with a research and given the reasons why they think that Cosmos could hit $140 in the nearest future, and gives the reason as to the facility of the IBC for bridging, why cross-chain bridging is hard, the role of the Cosmos SDK, the Tendermint protocol and the platforms that are using it, the issue of interchain security, and lots of others. So guys, let me know what you think about the report. I'll put the link below. And going on, we have the news that says airdrop is coming to many of the Cosmos. So if you are a Cosmos taker, please, airdrops are coming. There are many of them. And then I will go through some of them in a bit. And then we also have news that Gidmons have actually launched it's a auto compounder for your staking rewards and for your LP rewards also. And then we have Kujira, the left off from the miners that happened with them in Terra, and then they're launching their own platform now, and they are blossoming and all that. So let me know what you think about this stuff, and let's get to the airdrops. Everybody likes airdrops. So, but before we start, let's give a quick tips about airdrops. Number one, do not stake with exchange airdrops. Number two, do not stake with those who offer zero commission. Number three, vote on governance. Don't just stake and go and sleep. Number four, make sure you stake as many tokens as possible. Stake Atom, stake Juno, stake Osmos, stake Evmos, and all of us. So let's talk about some of the projects that may likely do an airdrop. We have Joland, a smart contract platform that's been built by Jaquan, the co-founder of Cosmos, and it uses Go for as a programming language. We have Nomic BTC, a kind of the way REM protocol is for a BTC. It has a tokenized version of BTC on the Cosmos ecosystem. We have Quicksilver, a platform that does liquid staking, just like Lido Finance does for Ethereum. So liquid staking for Cosmos chains, so you can take these chains and stake them. You are any staking reward, you are eligible for airdrops, and then you are also participating in DeFi. You can sell at any time and all that. We have Stride Zone also, who does something similar to Quicksilver, and we have Neutron. So Neutron is a Cosmos smart contract platform. They will soon be launching. We have Alessa Core. There may be an airdrop as this by Sunny Agrawal, so it's not yet finalized. We have Passage, they've confirmed an airdrop for the Strange Client NFT holders. We have CA Network, a decentralized order book on Cosmos. The testnet is on, you can use it, and there is a possibility of an airdrop for those who stake Cosmos. We have Arcway, an incentivized smart contract platform that they will be launching. So there's a possibility of airdrop, and then we'll have others. They have likes of Sanger Network and others that may soon launch. And then to end up the news is that the interchain security roadmap has been laid out. So the testnet, centivite testnet, and all that. So I'll put a link below so that make sure you keep yourself abreast with that. So till we meet you another time, keep staking your tokens, keep claiming airdrops, and keep watching the channel. Thank you.